So again, we're going to use ChatGTP to generate a range of different assessment activities related to the various achievement standards so that you can compare and contrast the various approaches that you might be able to take and to incorporate different ways of going about collecting that assessment detail. And pick one activity and develop an assessment task that assesses three of the achievement standards and post that into Teams.